Leyla Hazel Kaya is a Turkish actress and model. Kaya is best known for playing the role of Feriha Sarrafoğlu in the television series Adini Feriha Koydam and Filiz im Bizim Hikaye. Kaya was born in Istanbul, Turkey. She attended Gazi Osman Pasha Elementary School and graduated in 2009 from the Liceo Italiano di Istanbul. She enrolled in Istanbul Bilgi University for her higher education. She is currently continuing her studies in Istanbul. Her parents, who are both lawyers, divorced when she was 7 years old. She was introduced to the art and acting world at a very young age. And as a child, she took ballet and violin lessons for 7 years. Kaya speaks Italian and English fluently, in addition to her native language, Turkish. She was also said to be learning a fourth language, German. She married actor Ali Atay and gave birth to their son Fikret Ali Atay in 2019. Kaya started her acting career in 2006 with TV series Jenko. She played the character of Ojgi. In 2008, Kaya played Nihal Ziyagi in a modern-day adaptation of the novel As E. Memnu, written by Halit Ziya Asaklijil. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel.